Next time on In the Loop, an estimated 55,000 properties sit vacant and boarded up in Cook County, most of them in Chicago.
The locations might surprise you. Neighborhoods considered upscale and stable. Thieves are now moving into these houses, filing phony paperwork with the county and assuming ownership.
They're called squatters, and it's a growing problem in Chicago. Authorities say they're having a hard time catching these crooks.
This story and much more on the next In the Loop right here on WYCC PBS Chicago.